We're sorry that you lost your brother, but it was for a good cause. See, nobody can trust you stupid yokels to purchase any more guns. So you may be down a brother, but at least we've got the fodder for more gun control. It was a brilliant plan to sell a couple assault rifles to the drug cartels. Okay, more like a couple thousand, but still we had to do it. We had to find out. If you give weapons to criminals, will they use them for crime? Like murdering a border agent or two? These are the super tough questions that you're tax dollars pay for. We're sorry that you lost your brother, but it was for a good cause. See, nobody can trust you stupid yokels to purchase any more guns. So you may be down a brother, but at least we've got the fodder for more gun control. You people brought this on yourselves. You use facts and statistics to try to dispel our meme that American guns fueled cartel violence. So we had to make some evidence. Yeah, we know that a serviceman's dead. He's just collateral damage, the ATF said. No, really, check out the CBS News report that has audio of the ATF calling his death collateral damage. We're sorry that you lost your brother, but it was for a good cause. See, nobody can trust you stupid yokels to purchase any more guns. So you may be down a brother, yeah, you may be down a son, but at least we've got the fodder for more gun control. Yeah, more gun control. Give us gun control, gun control.